Hello everyone, welcome back to English Grammar Part 68. In this part, we are going to focus on subordinating conjunction. So what is subordinating conjunction? A subordinating conjunction is a word or a phrase that links a dependent clause to an independent clause. Okay? So subordinating conjunction gives link between dependent clause and independent clause. So this dependent clause, which is also called as subordinating clause, has got two specific qualities. So the first one is it cannot stand on its own to give complete sense of a sentence. Okay. The second one is it depends completely on independent clause to give complete sense of a sentence. Okay. Let's have a look over meaning of subordinating conjunction first. Okay. Subordinating conjunction. So what are subordinating conjunction? Is a word or phrase that links a dependent clause to an independent clause. Okay, so here, what is the role of this subordinating conjunction? Subordinating conjunction, it is a word or a phrase that links. Okay, so what is the role? Links, it is giving a link. Okay, links a dependent clause to an independent clause. So as we studied in last video clipping also, I told you dependent clause is also called as subordinating clause. Okay, so it has got two specific qualities. These clause cannot stand alone on its own to give complete sense of a sentence. And second quality is it completely depend on independent clause to give complete sense of a sentence. Okay, now let us see examples of this subordinating conjunction. So these are examples of subordinating conjunction. Let's just have a look over. After, although, as if, as long as much as soon as, because, by the time, even if, even though, in order that, in case, since, so, that, then, though, till, unless, until, when, whenever, whereas, why, where, etc. So these all are acting as subordinating conjunction. How these are used in sentences and how they play the role, okay, of subordinating conjunction, and how do they link a dependent clause to an independent clause, let us have a look over in sentence. So let us try to find out hidden subordinating conjunction in these sentences. Okay, so let me read out first sentence. We carried our raincoat since it was cloudy. So here this since is subordinating conjunction, which is giving link, okay, which links a dependent clause to an independent clause. Okay, so one clue I will give you. Always dependent clause begin with the subordinating conjunction. Okay, so after we finished our work, we went to play. So here after, it is subordinating conjunction. So here this we finish our work is dependent clause. So which one is independent clause here? We went to play. Okay. So third sentence, let us find out now hidden subordinating conjunction. I had to borrow her pen as I lost my own. So here as is subordinating conjunction. So this I lost my pen is dependent clause. So this I had to borrow her pen is independent clause. Okay. So here let us see now the next one. Fourth one, plants grow well when they receive sufficient air, water and sunlight. So here this when, it is subordinating conjunction. Okay. So this they receive sufficient air, water and sunlight is subordinating or dependent clause, and plants grow well is independent clause. Okay. So let us go to the next one, that is fifth one. We should pick up the garbage so that the park will look clean. Here in this sentence, so that is subordinating conjunction. Okay. So the park will look clean, it is dependent clause. We should pick up the garbage, it is independent clause. So your subordinating conjunction role is to link dependent clause to an independent clause. Okay. So I hope the concept of subordinating conjunction is clear to you all now. In the next video clipping, we are going to have the last type of conjunction, that is correlative conjunction. Till then, stay home, stay healthy, be happy and take care.